The Earth's crust is composed of chemical elements, minerals, and rocks. Minerals are naturally occurring solid substances that are formed by geological processes. Most commonly found as a compound, but can also be made of a single native element, for example, gold. There are five characteristics required of all minerals. They must be naturally occurring, inorganic, solid at room temperature, and have an ordered internal structure and fixed chemical composition. Minerals are usually divided into two groups, silicates and non-silicates. Silicates are minerals that contain silicon and oxygen. 90% of Earth's crust is made up of silicates. We describe minerals by how they look and feel. Their luster, hardness, streak, cleavage, specific gravity, and color. Luster is how well a mineral reflects light. Hardness is how easy the surface can be scratched on the Mohs scale from 1 to 10. Streak is the color of the mineral in a powdered form. Cleavage explains how a mineral breaks up into pieces. Specific gravity measures the density compared to water, which has a SG of 1. Color describes the appearance of a mineral from a glance. They come in many colors, and usually color isn't the best way to tell one from another. One of the most common minerals is quartz. It occurs in all three rock types: igneous, metamorphic, and sedimentary. Some of the most common non-silicate minerals include carbonates, halides such as salt, oxides, and sulfides. Minerals are important to life. There are certain minerals our bodies need to grow healthy and strong. Next time, we'll start to explore the different rock groups, starting with igneous rocks. Please subscribe to Mr. Weather's World on YouTube for new videos every Weather Wednesday.